from Watertown, Connecticut. From Valrico, Florida, please welcome the Valrico. And from Naperville, Illinois, they've been leaving you thunderstruck. It's the Naperville Chargers. From Providence, Rhode Island, welcome the Mount Hope Cowboys. And from Milford, Connecticut, welcome to the Milford Eagles, Junior Pee-wee. From Milford, Connecticut, these are the Milford Eagles, Junior Varsity. It's the Lanapee Valley Indians Junior Pee-wee. It's the Atlanta Bee Valley Indians Junior Varsity.
Thank you.
Wilmington, North Carolina, welcome the Wilmington Coastal Eagles. From Lithia, Florida, these are the Fishhawk Wolfpack Furies. From Camden, New York, please welcome the Camden Blue Devils.
Big round from all of you for all your parents.
this is our 31st annual National Pop Warner Cheer Dance Competition, and we are thrilled to have all of you here with us. We had fabulous competition. We've got a load of great people who are waiting to see the award. But thank you all for coming. Hope you have a great time down here, and let's get on with the awards, please.
Thank you, Mr. Butler. Thank you for all your hard work. Pop Warner would also like to introduce you to our Cheer and Dance National Staff, Cheer and Dance Commissioner, Lisa Morosky, and Events Manager, Beth Deeds. Congratulations to everyone, all the teams who've made it here to the National Championships. Now, before we begin our awards ceremony, we would like to give recognition to one team in particular. They competed this afternoon and they brought the house down from the New England region in our Challenger division. Everyone give it up for the Manchester Eagles! We are so proud of you, Eagles! We love you! Come on, Pop Warner, let us know how you feel about them! Once again, congratulations to Manchester Eagles, and now let's begin our award ceremony. Our first award of the evening is the Spirit of Sportsmanship Award. The Dynamic Drinkware Spirit of Sportsmanship Award is presented to the team that demonstrates and promotes sportsmanship through ethical behavior, respect toward others, responsibility, and good character. And the winner of the Spirit of Sportsmanship Award, Lenape Valley Indians Junior Pee Wee Small! Congratulations again to the Lenape Valley Indians. And now, for Junior Pee Wee Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Small in fifth place, Independence Patriots. In fourth place, Oneida Indians. In third place, South Lake Eagles! In second place, West Chase Oaks! And your Junior Pee Wee Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Small National Champions, Mount Hope Cowboys! How about a big round of applause for all these great teams and your Junior Pee Wee Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Small National Champion, Mount Hope Cowboy! Cowboys, you just won a full paid bid to Waikata Globals. And now, for Junior Pee Wee Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Medium, in fifth place, Fish Hawk Wolfpack! in fourth place, Haggerty Husky. In third place, Quakertown Panthers. In second place, Lenape Valley Indians. And your Junior Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Medium National Champions, RBA Silverfern Vikings. A big hand for all these great teams, and you are Junior Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Medium National Champion, RBA Silver Flame Vikings. Vikings, you just received a full paid bid to Waikato Global. And now, for Junior Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Large. In third place, Water Oak Indians. In second place, Lake Mary Rams. Your Junior Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Large National Champion, Milford Eagles! How about a big hand for all these great teams? And your Junior Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Large National Champion, Milford Eagles. Eagles, you just won a full paid bid to Waikato Global. And now, for Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Small, in fifth place, Clover Eagle. In fourth place, Oviedo Lions. In third place, East Orange Junior Jaguars. In second place, Lenape Valley Indians. And your Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Small National Champion, Naperville Chargers! I'm a beast in the coming, into the future, Cybertron, harder, faster, better, stronger, sexy ladies. Have a big hand for all these great teams. And your Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Small National Champion, Naperville Chargers, who have just won a full paid bid to Waikato Globals. And now, for Pee Wee Waikato PW1 Sideline Performance Medium, in third place, Smithfield Packers. In second place, New Smyrna Beach Barracuda. And your PUEY Kata BW1 Sideline Performance Mediums National Champion, Lake Mary. Great teams and your PUEY Kata PW1 Sideline Performance Media National Champion, Lake Mary Rams. Rams, you just won a full paid bid to Kata Global. And now, for PUEY Kata PW1 Sideline Performance Large, in fifth place, Marsh Creek Eagles! In fourth place, West Haven Seahawks! In third place, Cicero Falcons! In second place, Fishhawk Wolfpack! And your PUEY Kata PW1 Sideline Performance Large National Champion, Haggerty Huskey! A big hand for all these great teams and your PUEY Kata PW1 Sideline Performance Large National Champion, Haggerty Huskey. Huskies, you just scored a full paid bid to Kata Globals. And now, for Junior Varsity Kata PW1 Sideline Performance Small, in fifth place, Hamden Hurricane! In fourth place, Lake Mary Rams! In third place, New Fairfield Falcons! In second place, Northeast Vikings! And your Junior Varsity Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Small National Champion, East Orange Junior Jaguar! How about a big hand for all these great teams? and your Junior versus Latina PW1 sideline performance small national champion, East Orange Junior Jaguars, who just scored a full paid bid to Waikata Global. And now, for Junior Varsity Waikata, PW1 Sideline Performance Medium, in fifth place, La Costa Canyon Mavericks! In fourth place, Haggerty Huskies! In third place, West Haven Seahawks. In second place, St. Cloud Bulldogs. And your Junior Varsity Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Medium National Champion, Montgomery Wildcats! I've had a big hand for all these great teams, and your Junior Varsity Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Medium National Champion, Montgomery Wildcats! Wildcats, you just won a full paid bid to Waikata Global! And now, for Junior Varsity Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Large, in fifth place, Flagler Titans! In fourth place, Creeks Outlaws! In third place, Milford Eagles! In second place, Apex Cougar! And your Junior Varsity Waikata PW1 Sideline Performance Large National Champion, Lenape Valley Indian! How about a big hand for all these great teams?